So let's begin this Maleficent tutorial with a clean and fresh face. If you're going to put a lot of makeup, make sure to put primer. This will protect your skin from all the stuff that you are going to put later. Now apply foundation. This is the right time to use those lighter than your skin foundation that you've been keeping because this look requires a lighter skin just like Maleficent in the movie. To hide those dark under eyes, use concealer. Here, as usual, I'm mixing my Flora Mar concealer and my MAC Prep and Prime highlighter in Light Boost. I also put a little bit in the areas that I want to highlight, like my nose and forehead. Now I just set everything using my Ben Nye Luxury Powder in Banana. This will give me that nice matte face and will keep my face oil-free for the rest of the night. For the eyebrows, it's very easy. Just use a dark shade and make the arc a little bit higher than usual to make it look villain-like. To clean up the edges, just use concealer. For the eyeshadow, I'm going to use my new Coastal Scents Hot Pot Single Eyeshadow Palette, which I chose and arranged it myself, and I got the Magnetic Palette from Wild Peach. First, I'm going to use this vanilla shade. This is going to smooth out the surface and will help me blend out eyeshadows later. Now to arm up my crease, I'm just going to use Cantaloupe Yellow. Here, I'm just using a blending brush to do that. To define the crease a little bit more, I'm going to use Barista. This will give me a deeper set of crease, just like Angelina Jolie. For the lids, I'm going to use Light Taupe. This will add grayish tone to the eyes. To darken the look, I'm just going to apply Blackberry on the outer corners and extending it to make my eyes appear wider than how they actually are. Now I just carefully blend that in towards the crease area and then use a clean blending brush to blend everything all together. For the brow bone area, I'm just going to use light yellow. Make sure that you use something matte for this. Next, just do your winged eyeliner. Make it thick on the outer corner and then thinner towards the inner part. I've already put my contact lenses from PinkyParadise.com and false eyelashes from House of Lashes in Noir Fairy. After that, I like to add more of that Blackberry shade to make sure that my crease is dark enough. Now I just apply mascara for my upper lashes. Here I'm using my Benefit Their Real Mascara. To make your eyes look bigger, apply white eyeliner on the waterline and dark brown eyeshadow on the lower lash line. And then just seal it with mascara after. For the hardest part of this makeup, contouring. Yup, I had to practice this a couple of times prior to filming because my face doesn't have prominent cheekbones. But thanks to this brush from my Hoola bronzer because it just made things easier for me. I'm also contouring my temples, my jaw, and my nose area. Now to make the contouring sharper, just use a taupe eyeshadow on the edges using an eyeshadow brush. To make it even more prominent, apply highlighter. Here, I'm just using a white eyeshadow with fine shimmer in it. For the lips, I'm lining it first with my NYX lip liner in hot red. And then just fill it in with my NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Amsterdam. And then to copy Angelina's lips, I just put a line in the middle of my lower lip with a dark red lip liner and top it off with this MAC Lip Gloss in Russian Red. And we're done. Put on your Maleficent costume and you're ready for your Halloween party. I got my Maleficent costume made especially for me by my friend Alexis Montano, who is a fashion designer and makes fabulous gowns and costumes. I'll put her link down below if you want to check her out. So we kind of spice it up a little bit by adding jewels and sparkles. This look is something Maleficent would wear if she attended a party. For the final look, we added some necklace with green rocks in it to go with the Maleficent vibe. Please stay tuned for more Halloween looks coming up on my channel this week. Thank you guys for watching and see you on my next video. Bye! Mwah!